My name's Crazy and welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be playing Terraria again. So I decided that I'm gonna do this whole Terraria Let's Play till I close the game fully, and then I'm gonna start filming other games, because I don't wanna just cut it out for one that really enjoyed this Let's Play. I hope that you agree with this idea. I really hope that you agree with me. I should get in. Oh, this iron broadsword? I thought this was the silver one. In the last episode, we died a couple of times, but we crafted some stuff, some good stuff. That is pretty nice. So today, I don't freaking know what we're gonna be doing. I really don't have any idea. We always die to this point, and today I have a mission to go there. Is it again in the nighttime or daytime? I don't know. But we should get there today. Today we should do it. Okay? Let's go. Wait, I will try to not die there again. Because I died there stupidly in last episodes. And I really apologize for that. It was just stupid. I was just keeping falling in the same spot and dying there. I don't understand why, but yeah. Come on, let's go. Like, I don't understand the yo-yos, you know? It is staying longer out when you don't hit anything, but as you hit something, it just, like, goes back really quickly. I don't understand that. After this Let's Play ends, I'm gonna start playing something different. But I'm not gonna just wrap it up with Terraria, you know. I'm gonna continue doing Terraria videos. But I'm not gonna do the Christmas Let's Play. I'm gonna do, like, other Let's Play, like classes, you'll notice what I mean. Like, in classes, I mean, like, ranger, yo-yo class, throwing class. I'm gonna do the yo-yo class. If I do the class, class Let's Play, so yeah, it will be pretty nice. If you think that that is a good idea, hit that like button. Why did I even hit this slime? What did he do to me? You're just gonna leave. I can't freaking get to the ocean. That is the thing that makes me mad. Like, I have two and only two worlds. Like, one is my own when I'm like bored or something, and other one is this when I'm doing Let's Plays. And like, I can't get to the ocean. That is like the freaking hardest thing right now. You know why? So I'm gonna end what I'm saying and then I'm gonna discuss what happened there. I can't get to it. Like, expert mode is just killing me, dude. I have not played expert mode. Like, I have played expert mode only once in the whole Terraria history that I was playing it. And that is kinda crazy, right? I have been playing Terraria since 1.2.4 was released. So, it's a freaking long time, you know. Can you please not? Let's go, come on. I'm not gonna die here, please. I suggest not to die. Okay, I'm gonna go the sneaky way. I don't really wanna get killed. I wanna get to the ocean and I wanna see, actually, if dungeon is on this side. Cause it is, cause if it is, I'll have a chance to get a water bottle. Which I really will enjoy, not say no to. Cause who doesn't want a water bottle? Right? Oh my. Can you not? Get out. No. Please don't kill me. Yes. Oh dude. Jump. I'm out of here. Let's go, boys. I don't even care if that slime had something in him. There was a rope. Now, I'm not gonna risk my life for the rope, dude. Not doing it. What? Did you say, like, demonic something? Oh, no. I'm not gonna hit you, slime. Yee. Yes. The yeet moment right there. Can we get a coin portal out of this? I'll be really happy. Come on, let's break that. Oh, no. Come on, slime. No. Are we going to a normal world again? I'm gonna speed of this because I don't really want to fall down. This goes down a long way, dude. I'm gonna do this to escape meeting with slime. I really don't want to. I don't wanna break that little hive, so please don't do this to me. Blueberries. I'm gonna end you, man eater. Or a snatcher. I'm not leaving you like that, you know? Oh my gosh, another bat. The jungle is full with bats. Oh yes. Okay, we're back to the normal world. Yes! We got to the ocean, guys. We got to the ocean. Please, have some loot down there. Please, for sake of the god. The goddamn thing, please have the chest down there. Pretty closely, I suppose. Not suppose, I wish. Come on. Oh my gosh, why is this so deep? Do you have shoes in? Yes. Get out. You hear space right now? Yes, we get out. Oh, dude. I swear, if Shark comes right now, I'm gonna be so mad. He's gonna, like, destroy me right now. Think that I can go back. Come on. Oh, what do you mean? What do you mean? You're freaking kidding, right? What is that?
Nope.
Come on, get out. What do you mean by that? Did you see how many altars were there? What do you mean? I never, ever seen that happen. That is amazing. I'm gonna picture that if I can. Come on. Picture mode. Let's do... No! Crap! Set frame. Right there. Alright. Take a snapshot. Go out of the water. Yes! We didn't take any damage. That's nice. Let's go back. Oh, he's unkillable in that form. Up. No. There's a chest right there, which I'm gonna grab. I grabbed the stuff from it, but I'm gonna grab the cell. Chest. So, yeah. This has a +2 defense and melee speed. I prefer defense. Can I break this? Please do. Okay, let's get some corals and I'm outta here. And then I'm outta here, dude. No, don't you dare chase me. No! Oh, product skills, dude. Product skills. There we go. I got some stuff from here. Coral that can go to weeds, yeah. Coral. Bungalow. And seeds. And mushroom. And seeds that can go this. Now I'm gonna quick stack this stuff. There we go. I'm gonna put a chest right there. And this in blocks, walls, misc. Put this in here. This actually is good. It has 11 damage. Blocks, ores, walls. I need ores. Put that there. Not gold, you idiot. Potions. This can go to I'm gonna be back soon. Really quickly. Well, I'm back. And it took freaking forever to get back. For you, it was just like that, like snap of the fingers. But for me, it was a long time, dude. It'll ask why. I don't really want to talk about that. So what we're doing? Oh, actually, when I was out, I did this. Like, I did other stuff like accessories, armor, explosives, mechanics. So in mechanics, I mean like traps, and all kind of connections and stuff. Throwing weapons like shuriken and stuff. House decorations like this, glass, and other stuff. I don't know what to name this chest. So I just left it like that. Okay, so now I'm gonna put some of my money in here. Let's actually quick stack. Let's go on adventure on this side. Took the last water. I got the trident, as you know, and I'm really, really thankful that. So this, thankful for that. This gives me 20 mana. This gives me 2 more defense. I'm gonna get that, please. I will. I will change it to defense. Defense is better than mana in this situation. If I want to be a mage, I'm gonna do that. Oh, actually, I wanna do this. Let's kill. Hey, why did you not get knocked back? Nighttime, maybe? Who knows? I don't know. How will it look, though? No, I wanna ask that. Put the torch right there. And right there. This, go to this, and set the frame, from, set the frame I said, set the frame right here, let's do this, let's get this up a bit, let's do that, actually I wanna do this, let's do open on a folder, you don't want to see that. Capture entities, that's off. Image packaging, I don't know what the hell that is. Take a snapshot, let's see how far I went. That is right down there. This looks pretty nice, but I want to do a reset the frame, so I'm gonna do it there. The frame, let's put that right there, like that. Pull that down, like that. Wait a little bit here. And I don't want to do it too big. Let's let's do that. Are you kidding me? It's a snapshot. Oh no. You'll ask, well, why are you doing that? I'm doing that for thumbnail. You know, I need good thumbnails. I did the last one pretty badly, and I'm not excited with that. So, yeah. Hey, don't just swing that hand on me. Is that a falling star there? No, it's the house. Okay. Let's stand here. Like this. Do that. Okay, let's do this. Okay, frame is right there, right? So, I want this to be there and take snapshot. Okay, take the snapshot. I hope it will be good. If it won't, I don't know. So, we checked out the right side of the map. And there was no corruption, crimson, I want to say, because we have the crimson world. And so we should have that side over here, as I already said. So it's not really exciting, but we should do it at some point, because we need to do that. I don't actually know if I ever explored that. I don't watch my other episodes. Yeah, we actually did, because there's a crimson right there, crimson sand. I actually research my videos sometimes, but sometimes I don't, because I remember many stuff from my video and I'm in trouble. Just get going. Stop with the sandstorm. No one needs you. Why is it in the crimson? Oh no. What is this? Is it crimson sand? No, that is not allowed, dude. Hey, what are you doing? I'm gonna die. They were like, I couldn't change my weapon. I'm like, looking at this, how I'm gonna do anything, right? What I'm gonna do now, I actually haven't traveled to underground worlds, never traveled to the underground worlds. That is not good. Let's go underground, find some stuff. But I don't wanna go down the snow. Maybe I will, but I don't really need to. I'm gonna do it right here. Yeah, like this. And this can also be a elevator. I don't know. What I'm gonna do is do that. No, don't break the whole rope. I'm gonna get my snow and do that for a bit. And yeah, let's go down. And actually, I'm gonna meet you guys when I find the cave is something interesting. So, see ya in a couple of minutes. Okay, I'm back. It has been just a second as I stopped recording and I already found a cave. What is this madness? There's nothing there, but there must be something over this side, don't there? Oh no. There's a chest. Ooh, there's another one down there. That's nice. Throw some glow sticks for everybody. Let's get that. Oh no, no zombies allowed. Oh no. Throw that on this side. Oh my gosh, this is a big water place. Okay. We gotta continue digging down. And again, if I see something interesting, I'll be back. So yeah, see ya again. Okay, well, I'm back. I was digging just right here to make this little air area, and I found that. So that is a place, and that is like a little cave there, which I'm gonna go in. Cause why freaking not, right? I can't breathe. It's so good to breathe, man. You need it sometimes. I don't understand how you're breathing. Your nose is in the water.
What?
Oh no.
Oh no.
Are you freaking kidding me, dude? Please don't do this to me. None of this is gonna get saved. Are you serious? None of the progress is gonna get saved. What happened? Oh my gosh. I hoped it saved the game. I hope so. Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? Oh my gosh, I swear if it doesn't save anything, I'm gonna be so mad. Okay, well, we'll try to make it response. If it won't, I'm gonna restart the game and start recording. I'm gonna continue recording, but I'm gonna pause now. I hope my progress doesn't get deleted. So yeah, be back in a sec. A short intermission. And I haven't even paused it, and this is Windows will close the program and notify you if solution is available. Okay, I'll be back. I'm gonna relaunch the game. I hope we don't lose everything. Guys, I relaunched the game and I don't have a good feeling about this. It started where my last frame was. Please, for the love of God. Okay, this is saved. What do we have? We have our trident. Oh my god, did it say when we haven't even started mining? If it did, that would be so good. Yes. It stopped when we stopped mining. Oh my gosh, I'm blessed. I'm blessed. Holy dude. Oh my gosh, this made me nervous. This freaking made me nervous. I don't even care what you think. This made me nervous. I'm literally shaking right now. Oh my gosh. You know what the cave is? You know about the other cave, so I'm gonna stop recording right now. And notify when I get to the next cave. Okay, see ya. Hopefully it doesn't crash again. Okay, I'm back and the slime is attacking me. Are you kidding me? Okay, I accidentally hit Demon Altar and that why the damage to me, but I found a house. That is a good side, right? Water flow from the- Ah! I thought you were out, dude. What do you mean? Really? Snowball cannon? And it's broken. Minus 30 damage, minus 20 knockback. Oh my gosh, I hit my hand so hard that hurt a lot. Okay, we'll continue way down here. I'm not gonna cut right now. But try it again. To new cave as fast as possible. My eyes are just oriented everywhere. I'm gonna grab this. This right here. And what is this? Silt? No, slush. I'm gonna grab this because I think you can use it as an extractinator. So why won't we take it, right? No. I'm in the cave level. What do you mean? Go down. Oh, my eye is itchy right now. Hey, wait. Oh, there's a new cave there. That's not a cave. Let's dig down, because I don't want any water to get in. Really? There's nothing? Why? Okay, guys, I don't think we're finding cave. Any... Oh? Maybe we found one. No, we didn't. Okay, well, I can't find any caves, so I'm gonna leave this episode right here, guys. If you liked the video, be sure to smash the like button, smash the subscribe button, crack the little bit and help join team of craziness. And I'll see you other dudes in the next video. Goodbye. See ya in the next video. Bye.